The quote I chose is, "If there is no struggle, there is no progress," by Frederick Douglass. And I chose this quote because, knowing my past, I go through a lot of struggles, so therefore I feel as though struggles build you up as a person. When you go through struggles, you have to use it as motivation, not give up, and I feel as though this quote fits me best.